also is poetry, words, prose, right? And stories. Like stories that people tell me. That's huge. So when someone tells me a story about a sensation, particularly like emotions, because my practice is really based on emotions and feelings, right? So when people tell me about a story and then they have a strong emotional reaction to it, I will usually take that with me.